say hello to our little Diabola. No, don't do that.
Mm-hmm. 4 hours. After Fred awoke, Fred seemed mostly okay, but his family noticed a change in his personality. He was more irritable and short-tempered. Oh.
Now Luna is a quiet, very good girl. She's a little bit bored, like, you know. So I can't show you, but there's a light from my phone reflecting the wall. But now he's sad. A little dummy. Come on, Luna. Good girl. Let's see. Come on, Luna. Let's walk. She's pretty good at walking with me. She walked into the elevator herself. She walked out of the elevator herself. Then she lay down. But as you can see, she's doing good here. Come on. Come on, Luna. No. Please be quiet, please.
Things don't fart on me.
Which one?
Both of them, honestly.
So Luna just came home from the vet and she just got her cast off. Hey, how did you take this off? So she doesn't like the Elizabeth color, but this is how her leg looks like right now, and she is in pain. Well, I need to put that on you again, okay? Grant is buying a new Elizabeth color right now, so that she can't lick it, because this one is not ideal. We have this one for Lucas. She's not happy.
Luna.
I'm gonna give her something to wear.
Whether it's...
Yeah, temporarily. She'll be able to walk for 2 weeks in time.
She's doing pretty good. You're a good girl. No. Good girl, good girl. She does not like this. This is something we need to do. Look at you, big girl. Look at you, big girl.
So, we are going to train your leg. Good girl. Thank you. mix her with the tom beans.
Lucas, Lucas is not a fan of this.
Good girl. She's still up here, so this is all fun. Look at that time.
Where do you want to go? Hey, look at you, big girl. You're flying through.
To teach her to get used to holding the plaster. As we can see, the paw is very dirty. This is literally how dirty she was when we found her.
Come on. No, don't want to. Throw that way.
Already filling up. We'll see. We'll see how she's doing.
Yeah, it doesn't look good. Hey! He doesn't like that, Luna. You're just a puppy, but... Luna. Don't do that.
My pretty puppies, Luna, don't do that. So Luna was at the veterinarian yesterday because she is getting an infection, unfortunately. So they drained it and we have just water compressed it. And she has another appointment with the veterinarian today.
Can you look at me too?
Not calm.
Bye-bye.
Maybe you need another term for Lucas. But when he starts scrolling, you know. Here. Come on.
Sorry, were you taking a picture?
No, film me. That's okay.
So I want to
try. Hey guys, so, I mean, I know you guys are very cute and all together, but I don't feel completely comfortable leaving you completely unsupervised yet. I mean, we have one dog that is hurt, and we have another dog that was born cranky.